I am from Fort Diamond. My topic is Mahatma Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, also known as Mahatma Gandhi, was born on 2 October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. He went to England to study of laws. He came back to India and fought against the British rule. He gave us weapons of satyagraha and ahimsa. Mahatma Gandhi, also known as Bapu and father of the nation. Jai Hind.
Good morning, all respected principal, teachers, parents and all my dear friends. On this great day, I wish you a very happy Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti celebrated on 2nd October every year. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869, Porbandar, Gujarat. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. We also called him as father of nation or Bapu. He studied law and became barrister. He was a great freedom fighter. He helped Indian to get independent from British rule. He was killed by Nathuram Godse on 30 January 1948. Thank you.
My name is Aruna Imran. I am from Fort Imran. I am giving a speech on Mahatma Gandhi on occasion of Gandhi Jayanti. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869. His birthplace was Porbandar, Gujarat. His full name is Mahatma Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was married with Kasturba Gandhi. He is Indian famous lawyer. He is known as Bapu and father of India. He struggled with Britishers to free India. He was a great freedom fighter. He used ahimsa, non-violent and satyagraha to free the India from Britishers. He was died on 30th January 1948. He was known as Mahatma, the Great Soul. Thank you.
Good day, everybody. My name is Shreya Letta. I am from class 4th Ruby. Today, 2nd October, birthday of Gandhiji. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated to remember Gandhiji, principal of peace and non-violence. Gandhiji's life is an inspiration for all of us. Today, whole world is celebrating Non-Violence Day. He is also known as Father of Nation and Rashtrapita. His slogan is Do or Die. In Hindi, it means Karo Ya Maro. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Mahatma, my name is Devalya Nilesh Chole. Today I will speak on Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi's name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869. Mahatma Gandhi was a leader of freedom struggle using ahimsa and satyagraha. Ahimsa means non-violence without any force. Satyagraha means to incite the truth. People called him Mahatma, which means great soul. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Garbit Nanmani from 4th Pant. Today is 2nd October. It is celebrated an occasion of birth of our father of nation. He is also known as Bapu. And he fought for our India's freedom. And he used non-violence ways like Dandi March and many more ways. He was born in Gujarat in 1869 and he preserved khaki clothes. The 2nd October is also celebrated as International Day of Non-Violence Globality. Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Bhargi Prashant Deshmukh from 4th Pal. Today I am telling information about Gandhi Ji, so that we all know the Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi by name of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, born on October 2, 1869, Porbandar, India, and died on 30 January 1948 in Delhi. He was a famous Indian lawyer, politician, social activist, and a writer who became the leader of the nation movement against the British rule of the India. And he was also known as Bapu and father of the nation. Like this way I have end my speech. Thank you and bye bye.
My name is Yathar Kishore Mullani from 4th class. Today I am saying a speech on Mahatma Gandhi. So let's start. Mahatma Gandhi is called the father of the nation. He acted as the father of each and every Indian and gave abundant love to them, which only a father can give to his child. Mahatma Gandhi was born at Porbandar in Gujarat in year 1869 and 2nd October. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Mohandas did not take keen interest in studies. He was average student. After completing his matriculation, he studied in a college. Later he processed to England to study law. He came back to India and began to practice as advocate in Bombay. But he could not success as a lawyer, as it was the job of a liar, and he didn't want to fight cases based on liar. Therefore, he left the job lawyer and got to involved in service of his nation. Thank you, sir.
My name is Suraj Sachin Inzalkar, and today I am going to speak on the Mahatma Gandhi speech. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Okay. His father's name is Karamchand Gandhi and his mother's name is Puthlibai Gandhi. When he was 13 years old, he got married with Kasturba Kapadia. He was really fond of cleanliness. He really likes to clean the surroundings, and is related to us now also. And it's our responsibility to clean the earth. That's why on 2nd October, the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was created by the Bharat Sarkar. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is the process when all Indians take a pledge to maintain cleanliness in our India. And in this epidemic of coronavirus, we have to follow some simple rules, such as to stay home, washing our hands frequently with hand wash. Okay, this is just strict warning. Then we have, whenever the parcel comes, we have to first sanitize it and then only we can touch it. And the third is, we have to not touch any surface unnecessarily. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Hello friends and my respected teachers. Myself, Neel Mukundmurge. Today we are going to talk about Mahatma Gandhi. I mean Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born on 2nd October in Porbandar in Gujarat. He studied law. He went to South Africa for 21 years. He fought there for rights of black people. When he returned back to India, he fought for India's freedom from Britishers. He was a follower of principles of Ahimsa, means non-violence, and Satyagraha. He was killed on 30th January 1948 by Nathuram Godse. His last words were, "Hey Ram." He was a simple man wearing dhoti. But there is something amazing about his pants. Before Lennon made it cool, Harry Potter made it magical, and Steve Jobs made it intelligent. There was one man who started this trend. I would like to end on this sweet notions. Thank you.
My name is Veddipak Kurhade. Today I will talk about Mahatma Gandhi. Full name of Mahatma Gandhi was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar, Gujarat state. He studied law at London and moved to South Africa. There he first employed non-violence movement for civil rights. Then he returned to India in 1915. He followed principles of non-violence. He was imprisoned on many occasions in both South Africa and India. 2nd October is celebrated in India as Gandhi Jayanti and worldwide as the International Day of Non-Violence.
Shastri was a man of honesty and simplicity. Shastri died on 19 Shastri died on